Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia puts Europe on alert. Fighter jets scrambled four times to chase off Kremlin planes. Russia sparked panic in the skies above Europe when it forced NATO to scramble jets on four occasions, it has been revealed. Vladimir Putin's forces regularly tests the patience and nerve of its rivals by buzzing foreign airspace, and Moscow appears to have upped the ante in recent weeks. As Russia continues to deny its involvement in the attempted killing of Sergei Skripal and the Syria chemical attack, Putin's jets have been sent provocatively close to foreign territory. The Lithuanian Defense Ministry has revealed NATO was forced to scramble jets to intercept Kremlin planes on four occasions last week. They said Russian jets flew through international airspace over the Baltic Sea to the enclave of Kaliningrad, prompting an emergency response, on April 9, 10, 12 and 14. The ministry revealed, on April 9 to 15, NATO fighter aircraft conducting the NATO RE policing mission in the Baltic states were scrambled four times to intercept military aircraft PF the Russian Federation in international airspace over the Baltic Sea. On each occasion, a An-26 or An-12 jet was spotted flying from Kaliningrad to mainland Russia, without using the onboard transponder, which helps air traffic controllers identify aircraft. It is just the latest examples of belligerent Russian activity in recent weeks. In November last year, the Russian destroyer Vice Admiral Kulakov raised tensions when it passed through the channel without permission. Royal Navy frigate HMS Somerset was scrambled to escort the ship from UK waters as it returned from the Mediterranean Sea. And in August, NATO jets were scrambled to intercept Russian jets flying over Europe, buzzing Estonian territory. However, this incident ended in embarrassment when NATO admitted they had accidentally violated Finnish airspace during their response. 3 months prior, Russian bombers buzzed the US border in an apparent show of force from Mr. Putin to US President Donald Trump. May's exercise also Tupolev 95MS bombers, which approached the US state of Alaska before being escorted away by two US Air Force F-22 stealth fighter jets. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.